New tonight, state Republicans passed a resolution calling on Governor Tony Evers to hold a special election to fill the Secretary of State's office. This comes after the abrupt resignation from Doug La Follette and the governor's appointment of former state treasurer Sarah Godlewski to the position. State law does not require a governor to call the special election, and he says he has no intentions of calling one.